Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So if you are new to this channel, hi, my name is Ruthvi and I post videos every Sunday. तो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगेगा अगर मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करोगे. So if you're someone who really wants to start building up your makeup vanity and is really confused what products to use, so this video is going to help you for that. So without any further ado, let's get started. So all the products that I mentioned in this video are going to be linked in the description box, and also their price is going to be mentioned in the description box so that the details don't interrupt the video. So starting off with foundations, I am going to suggest you guys the Maybelline Fit Me foundation. This foundation is so good guys, trust me. The name suggests that Maybelline Fit Me foundation matte plus poreless. I would not actually believe the poreless part because it doesn't really work with the open pores, but yeah, it is super drying and super matte. So dry skin girls, if you guys want to buy this foundation, make sure that you drench yourself in moisturizer and then apply this foundation. Otherwise, this is going to gather on your dry patches. But if you are someone who has oily skin like me, then you're good to go. Like, you should give a try to this foundation because this foundation is really good. Talking of the packaging of this bottle, it is a glass bottle and it has a plastic cap on which the shade is mentioned. But when I bought this foundation, it used to come in this packaging, but now the Fit Me foundations are available in the pump. Like, you actually have that pump on the foundation so that you waste less product, and also you have a smaller version, like a travel size version for this, which is half the price of this glass bottle. So you should definitely give it a try. So moving on to concealers. So for concealers, I have three options. One is the Maybelline Fit Me concealer. The second one is the Maybelline Instant Age Rewinder Concealer, and the third one is the LA Girl Pro Conceal. So compared to the Age Rewind Concealer and the LA Girl Pro Conceal, the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer is more on the lighter coverage, whereas the Age Rewinder Concealer and the LA Girl Pro Conceal is full coverage. But also, if you compare the consistency of the Age Rewind Concealer and the LA Girl Pro Conceal, so the Age Rewind Concealer is really thick. It's like, it's actually like a cream on your skin. Like, you just apply, it actually creates a layer. It's very, very thick. But the LA Girl Pro Conceal is not really thick. It has a flowy consistency. So it might sometimes crease your under eye or the areas which you apply the concealer. If we are using concealer, we definitely have to set the concealer with a loose powder. So for loose powder, I'm going to recommend you guys two products again. One is the Maybelline Fit Me compact powder, which is the pressed compact powder which comes in a compact, and the second one is the Maybelline Fit Me loose powder. I actually think that I'm going to recommend all the Fit Me products in this video because these products are really good. So yeah, coming on to the setting powder, I actually feel that the compact powder and the loose powder both are the same, just the difference is that it is like the compact powder comes in a smaller version, like it comes in a smaller packing, whereas the loose powder is a box. So yeah. So for the contour, I don't really have a specific product for contour, but you can, if you're someone who loves the LA Girl Pro Conceal, you can definitely use the darker shade of the LA Girl Pro Conceal as your contour. That is really gonna work for you. Moving on to the blush, I am gonna recommend you the Maybelline Fit Me. Okay, so this is again from the Maybelline Fit Me range. So I'm gonna recommend you the Maybelline Fit Me blush and the Savannah Colors blush palette. So I have been using this palette for a long time now, and it is actually broken. I actually broke it like a few days back only. And so for this, I actually recommend this palette because it has so many blush shades and it retails for like 1,000 rupees or 1,500 rupees. Also, all of these shades are really good for Indian skin tone girls, like the girls who are more on the brown side like me. These colors are really gonna suit you, so definitely give this product a try. If you don't wanna buy the Fit Me one, you should actually give this palette a try. So yeah. So moving on to the highlighters, I actually have three recommendations for highlighters. The one is the Savannah Brick, which I have been using like this, and I am in the shade 09 Gold Coast. The second one is the Maybelline Master Chrome Highlight, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, it's the Maybelline Master Chrome Highlight. So both of these highlighters are the powder highlighters, but if you're someone who really wants to use a liquid highlighter for daily use, you can definitely try the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Liquid Highlighter. All these three highlighters are really good, but the first which I recommended, the Maybelline one and the Savannah Colors one, both of them are the powder highlighters, but the Wet n Wild one is a liquid highlighter. So for lipsticks, I'm only going to recommend one lipstick, which is the Maybelline 24 Hours Superstay Matte Ink Liquid Lipstick. And as the name suggests, this lipstick is really good. It stays on your lips for like forever. No matter how much you drink, no matter how much you eat, no matter how much you talk, this lipstick is not going to come out. So starting off with the liners, I have two recommendations for you guys. One is the Lakme Insta Liner and the second one is the L18 Liquid Liner. Both of these liners are super black. I'm wearing one of them right now. And both of them are super affordable. And also they are long lasting. So moving on to the eyeshadow palette, I have one recommendation for you guys. The Savannah Colors eyeshadow palette is the Pro HD eyeshadow palette. This palette has all the nude shades that you guys can see. Like, it has nude shades and the shimmer shades on the top. If you have seen my male friend decides what makeup I use, like what kind of makeup I wear, I have used this palette in that video. So if you have not watched that video, I'm going to link it in the description box. So do watch the video. Also, this palette has like violet, brown, orange and all the nude colors of that shade. So I'm actually going to give you guys a swatch test for all these shimmer shades. So as you guys can see, I have swatched all the shimmer shades on my hand right now and they are so beautiful. So yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked the video and liked the products which I shared in this video. If these products help you build your vanity, do not forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. Also, if you guys want to know how did I cut my bangs, I have a IGTV video on my Instagram. I'm going to link that in the description box. Do not forget to watch it. Bye.